Morning. We need to go.
We all here. Go. Hold it. Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, four guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck. Cops cutting off our skin route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Where I'm bloody going.
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking rat fucker! Charles, did you get them? Take that, you fucking prick! Punch it, Lincoln! Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Everybody
all right?
Not out of the red yet, boys.
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
Oh, I'm glad we're breathing and all. But what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
Look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Stop, god damn it, stop! Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man. Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's boat.
We will.
Now, watch where you're going.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve. Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
Robbery
was found abandoned
beneath the French Ford. All units respond.
Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6 foot 4, a white male,
approximately 5 foot 11, and two unknown accomplices. They are
armed and extremely dangerous. Fuck, they found the boat. Stay cool, man. We're still
good. My mistake. Sorry. There's
something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze. Yeah.
Stay alive. Hey,
watch it.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Hey! Over here!
Oh, now we got...
Well, unit. Suspicious individual. Respond with caution.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
Wish it wasn't so far to the drive-in. I love watching movies outside.
Never really changes around here, do?
Huh. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Some of the heat's off and you're in the blue zone view. There is no way he saw me.
Individual on foot.
Officers
investigating.
They don't call me a hero
for
killing you.
Nah, smoke
him,
man. Where's Georgie?
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he
needed
us back at the house. Get in!
Begin search in immediate vicinity. Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating. All units in the city be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Oh, was I meant to jump over that? Oops.
Just killed another cop.
Responding unit. Suspect located at point for
Fuck's sake! Every game, you can't turn it off! Oh, I hate this camera.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. The rich fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law, and the law lost.
All right. Thought I'd have to do maneuvers and everything.
How much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new grifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Huh? Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well.
Man, himself.
Oh, and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more though?
Holy shit. It would be my pleasure.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Listen, you're gonna handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, I'll give you some of that. Trying to get some corn whiskey. Make you a man.
They all the same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut. Plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate. Oh, yeah.
You ain't got to tell me,
yeah.
Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All
right. Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no. Where the fuck you think you're going? Fucking niggas. Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?